On the ice, our next skaters, Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali of Italy. Federica and Massimo, in fourth after the compulsory dance, they were ranked fourth at the 2007 European Championships, rather. Their rotational lift. This is called pizzica. It's an Italian folk dance. And the two of the sequential twizzles. Their dance spin. They were fourth at this year's European Championships and won their national title for the second straight year. Curve lift. Maybe a little bit awkward. Circular step sequence. I have to say this original dance has a somewhat ponderous quality. Typically, Federica and Massimo skate with great energy and have a lightness about their skating that was not reflected in this original dance. Federica Faiella and Massimo Scali of Italy. First of the two sequential twizzles. Nice use of the music, especially with the arm positions in that first twizzle. Federica, always expressive. This lift looked to be a little bit awkward.
Oh, Ciao, mamma. Grazie, Francesca. Un bacio.
On the right of the screen, you can see Pasquale Camarlengo. He's their coach and competed at the world level also for Italy. Although they live right now and train in Detroit. A new personal best for Faiella and Scali.
Anche a me.